Good morning, good afternoon, good evening. Hey guys, this video might be a little rough because I'm driving. Okay, so Corey, and I'm sorry about the air sound, is hot, okay? So, Corey, I'm gonna respond to your video. I'm not gonna use your video because I don't want to. I don't want your voice anymore on my channel, but really I don't. You said that the reason why you stopped being my friend is because of the things I did to Cass. It's a big loss not being your friend anymore. I don't care. But what happened between me and Cass is me and Cass' business, so I don't feel like going and discussing it again. It is what it is, okay? And the people that stopped being my friend because of the situation and because I was no longer friends with you were never my friends in the first place. There were a couple people who came to me and said they weren't my friends because they didn't want to be my friend anymore because they sided with you. I didn't give them an ultimatum, okay? They could have been friends with both of us. I just don't understand why people are supporting your racist rants and your lies, okay? Now you can go back and you can talk about the 20,000 channel and the letter and you can talk about that. And I've already apologized for that, okay? And that was 3 years ago. But let's talk about more recently when you said you lied about being essayed by your boyfriend and losing a baby. Let's talk about that. That was recently. That was in the last couple months, okay? Now that's relevant in my eyes. Hold on. Is this better? Oh no. Okay. Anyway. I don't care that you say my channel isn't interesting because I'm not looking to build a channel to 20,000 subs. Okay? I don't care if people don't watch me. That's actually a good thing because that means that I'm not in the bullshit. Alright? The people that do watch me genuinely like me. Alright? And if you don't like me, I feel great about that. Because that means I'm not a piece of low-life shit like you. Right? And if you say that Roger is the nicest person and he's never been mean to anybody, then obviously you didn't see his comment in Jenny Jen Jen's chat. And obviously you didn't hear his videos calling people the N-word and saying he hopes that people will get lynched. Okay? You didn't hear that. And you're a low-life piece of shit right along with him. And I stand on that. He's a piece of shit, so are you. And the reason why I've left him alone is because he has left me alone. Okay? You leave me alone, I leave you alone. He came into my comment section mad because someone blocked him. And kept on talking about my friend to me. And therefore, I had a problem with him. Because I asked him to leave my friend out of his mouth in my comment section, and I would leave him alone in my comment section. That made no sense. But anyway, Corey, stay over on your channel. I'm not giving you a copyright strike because you haven't used my content. When you use my content, when you show my channel, when you say something that's blatantly racist, when you lie on me, that's when you'll get a copyright strike. Or a flag, or something like that, okay? But when you speak the truth, or when you say something that's just an argument, I don't have anything else. I mean, what am I gonna do? You have an opinion. Although your opinion is dumb as fuck, you have an opinion, okay? So I wish you well. Leave Courtney alone. Leave Irish Dragon Lady alone. Who else were you picking on? Artist 11. Leave her the fuck alone too. Leave the Sunberries the fuck alone. They've done nothing to you. Leave Diane alone. Leave Shannon Savage Pirate alone. Angelo alone. Leave everybody alone. Because nobody's fucking with you. Nobody cares about what your opinion is. Nobody's asking you for it. Nobody. Have a good day.